who have invested a lot of time and energy in our student musicians, and I would like to take this moment to thank the directors of the various high schools that you see represented in your program and represented up here, and if I could ask them to please stand. And thank you once again to Mr. Kelly Ryan for his hard work with the group as their guest conductor. And once again, good luck and great music to all our honors band musicians. Next, I have a challenge for you, our audience. I don't do this very often, but I told somebody tonight I was going to start a fight. School music programs are facing drastic cuts in districts throughout our area. Many districts are considering eliminating programs and staff or making cuts so severe as to threaten the effectiveness of the band programs which produce these fine performers. You can stop this. Make the call, write a letter, ask to speak in front of your school board, and vote for somebody who will support your school's music program. I guarantee you, you will feel bad if you don't and the music stops. The Zanesville Memorial Concert Band's next Sunday night performance is in 2 weeks here, June 17th at 7 p.m. here at Zanes Landing Park. You are invited, so please bring your lawn chair and join us. Our next selection is a medley of highlights from Walt Disney's The Lion King. Included are This Land, Circle of Life, Can You Feel the Love Tonight, Hakuna Matata, and I Just Can't Wait to Be King.
Oh, boy. I like this one. Okay, Mama Dada.